В страната имаше периоди, в които болестите бяха почти изчезнали. Но поради това, че ние вече купуваме животни отвън, освен това имаме постоянно отворени граници. Има навлизането на някои болести, като така, например, този нодуларния дерматит.
This was not like other diseases that we know. So we didn't have experience how to fight this disease. And the disease is very dangerous because spreading is very fast.
When we have suspicion for lumpy skin disease based on the clinical signs, we take samples which are sent directly to the National Reference Laboratory for Diagnosis of Lumpy Skin Disease in Sofia. And this laboratory, by reference methods, tests and confirms or rules out the diagnosis.